Terror has struck Sullivan River once again. Police are baffled by a series of disappearances in the area.
Ago, seven people vanished here in Sullivan River. One of them was my brother, but his body was never found. Today is the 20th anniversary of his disappearance, and I think he wanted me to come here. He's been coming to me in my dreams, trying to tell me something.
Well, here we are. Can you help me gather up some things to create the memorial? I need some candles and paint to refresh the letters.
Thank you.